Online streaming platforms use loudness normalization, a process that levels the playback volume of different songs. This creates a more enjoyable listening experience for the user, because it eliminates large differences in volume between songs. Apple's Soundcheck, Spotify, and YouTube have different normalization or playback levels. To understand how your music will sound after normalization, we use the peak to loudness ratio, or PLR for short. PLR is the difference between your music's true peak level and its integrated loudness. If your music's loudness is different from the normalization level, its volume is increased or decreased to match the normalization level. If, as a result of normalization, your music's peak level exceeds the platform's maximum peak level, one of three things can happen. First, your music's loudness could be lowered below the normalization level to avoid exceeding the platform's maximum peak level. This means that your music may not play back as loudly as other music, which is okay if you're not trying to achieve maximum loudness. Second, limiting could be applied to your music. This could cause unwanted distortion if your music is very dynamic. Third, your music's peak levels could be clipped, adding unpleasant digital distortion. So, to summarize, if you want your music to play back as loudly as possible, make sure its PLR fits inside the platform PLR. However, further reducing your music's PLR will not cause it to be played back louder, so be careful not to sacrifice audio quality. If your music is dynamic, it might not play back as loudly as other music. This is perfectly fine since some music is suited to a lower overall loudness. And even dynamic music can have moments that sound just as loud as anything else. Be aware that limiting may be applied to dynamic music, and listen for any unwanted distortion. Check out the video description and comments for up-to-date, platform-specific details. Thanks for watching!